Hello everyone, good evening to you all, good evening, good afternoon, good morning, according to your time, wherever you are, wherever you're watching me from. It's me, your sister Hope, once again. I'm here to encourage you people. I'm here to talk about many things. I will have many things to say because it's very, very important. It's very, very important to us, many of us out there. So it's better to say it. It's better to say it so that people can learn from it. So as you are listening, may God Almighty bless and continue to strengthen you, according to direct you, according to His way. May His mercy never depart from you. Before we start, we have to pray a short prayer. All right, guys, come with me. Heavenly Father, we thank you, Lord. We glorify your holy name. We give you the praise. We give you the honor. We worship you, Lord, because there is no one like you, Lord. Father, King of glory, I thank you for our life. I thank you for making us to see this bright day once again. I thank you for our going out, coming in. I thank you for your hand, the protection upon us, upon our children. El Shaddai, I thank you for the life of our beloved ones, our brothers and sisters out there. Father, I say, may your name be thou exalted. I bless your holy name. Take all the glory, take all the honor. Thank you, Heavenly Father, for Jesus' mighty holy name we have prayed. Amen. Okay, guys, what are we going to talk about today? Today, we are going to talk about how to render help to people, how to help one another. Is it really good to help one another? Is it really good to render help to the poor? Is it good to raise somebody that is in need? What do you think? It's a question to you out there. It's a question to my brothers and my sisters. It's a question I want to hear from you, if it's really good to render help to the poor, if it's really good to give to the needy. It's a question. I trust you guys. I know you all will give me a reply. Sorry. I know you will give me a reply. I know you will answer. I know that you people will leave a good answer for me. I trust all my subscribers. I trust my followers. It's a question. Some people will say, I don't want to help because of one or two things. Some people will say, if I help, will I have enough for myself? Some people will say, if I help, I don't want by. I will help someone today, tomorrow he or she will use it against me. Is it really good? Is that heart a good heart? As a Christian, are we supposed to be considering all those things? Are we supposed to be considering before we render help to the needs? I want to know. I want to hear from you, my followers. I want to hear from you all. I need an answer before I can finally open the chapter in the Bible and let you know this is what the Bible said about how to render help to people, to the needs. It's very, very important. It's very important, my brothers and my sisters. I want to hear from you guys. I want to hear. For me, I love to help people. I love to help people. For me, helping people, it make me to grow. It make me to grow. I will receive anytime I give out. I don't receive from the people I give to, but instead I receive from God. God bless me in a way I don't even expect. He opened doors for me. He blessed me abundant. Both the one I expect, both the one I don't expect, I receive from different angle. Why? Because I give. I don't know about you. I don't know if giving out is good. For me, it's good. But I don't know about you. I want to hear from you. Leave your comment below. Pour out your mind. Write what is your mind about the many to help. If it's good to help someone, and if it's bad to help someone. So when we come back next time, we will now go into a topic. What the Bible really said about helping someone. Helping someone gave me joy, gave me more happiness. I want to hear from you because I'll be hearing this for long. Oh, I don't want to help this. Oh, I don't want to help her. I don't want to help him. This is what happened the last time I helped so-so person. This is what I went through. But as a Christian, does it really matter? Does it really matter what happened when you help someone? I want to know. So that next time when we come back here, I will write out the comments. I will read it out. Then I will now throw lights on this very topic. I will now let you know the importance to help someone. The importance when you use your heart for someone. What it takes to help someone. So it's very important, my brothers and sisters. I want you all to say your mind. As we all do, may God bless you. Feel free to leave your comments. Never think what people will say when I write this comment. No. Write it there. I want you to write it there. I want to hear from you all. I want to hear what you will say. I want to learn more from you out there so that I can also say what is in my mind. It's very important when we all learn from each other. It's very, very important. I don't know if you all are getting me. It's very, very important. We never, in this life, we never stop learning. We learn every day. If you want to learn, you can learn. Except you don't want to learn. If you don't want to learn, you don't want to learn. That is for some people, they don't want to learn. But normally, it's very, very important to learn many things every day, to learn from people. Nobody is going to judge you. Say what is your mind. Leave it in the comment below. So that when we all come back here, we will not throw light of your comment. I will write everything out. And I will still let you know what the Bible say about how to render help to people, what you gain, how you grow in the spirit when you help someone. It's very, very important. I'm so happy to be here today. I'm so happy to ask you this question. I'm so delighted to be here. This is how the spirit led me to this moment. This is the question God wants me to ask you out there. Please, guys, Do not ignore this message. Leave your comments so that next time we will throw light on this topic. I love you all. God love you much. God love you most. I want you all to stay blessed. You are covered with the blood of Jesus. No weapon form a fashion against you shall prosper. And every tongue that will rise against you on a judgment shall be condemned. In the mighty name of Jesus, you are all blessed. Stay blessed. Good night. I love you all. Bye-bye.